Sebastian lives in Benzambe, north of the capital of Bangui. Like many people, he fled the violence that has affected his country for several months. When he came home, he took stock of the damage.
During the recent fighting, the rebels came to our village and we fled into the bush. When we were hiding in the forest, the hospital was looted and all drugs stolen. Now we have no place to go when we are sick.
Today, an MSF team is in the village. Sebastian thinks he has malaria, so he's come to be tested.
The test is positive. You do have malaria.
Due to this violence that has also hit this village, the little that they had, the little staff that there were, have also fled. So now there's no healthcare at all. And that's the reason that we've picked this location to come and do a mobile clinic here today.
Malaria is not the only threat facing this population. The nutritional situation is worsening, and antiretroviral drugs are no longer available. These problems, among many others, have led MSF and four other NGOs to condemn the abandonment by the United Nations and donors of the country's humanitarian and health needs. That withdrawal can only worsen an already alarming crisis.